Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Kiara's World. This is going to be like a mini morning routine that we usually do. Right now, she is asleep. She usually wakes up at like 5. She feeds for about 15 to 20 minutes. And then she just lays there. We talk to each other, laugh, play. That's really about it. And she watches her, I believe this is Kids Walk. Or that she usually watches when we wake up from about 5-ish to, it's like 7-ish right now. She watches this. She loves it. She'd be kicking her feet. It'd be too funny. Like, she know what she's watching. She's only 2 months old. But I've been letting her watch this because they do a lot of word identifying, you know, different vegetables, colors, and all that good stuff. So it's very beneficial.
She's probably going to sleep for about 8 hours, maybe. She really doesn't sleep during the day, but she's a night baby. She sleeps all night long. She eats two times at night.
Okay, so while she sleep, I usually get my face washed, teeth brushed, hair fixed, and I usually try to get some me time in. So what I use to wash my face is this right here, the Oreo Free Acne Wash. I really don't deal with acne, but it keeps my face smooth. And then after I wash my face, I do add a little 100% coconut oil. I just rub that on my face afterwards, after I wash it and stuff like that. So I'm going to go ahead and get that started before she wakes up. I usually don't have too much time. I use the Colgate as well. I really don't do too much because I'm so used to accommodating her. So in the mornings, I just do this routine, get something to eat. And then I just get her dressed when she gets up. Back, I had to go check on Kiari. I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face with the acne. It smells so good. It's pink grapefruit. So I just put a little bit of water on my face first. We'll go ahead and get it wet. And I usually just put like a little bit. I don't put that much on my face. And then I just lather it on. It smells so good. I promise. You should try that. If you're looking for a facial wash, you should try the Neutrogena Oil-Free Acne Wash Pink Grapefruit Foaming Scrub. Usually try to let it sit for a second just so it can get in there. But I'm going to go ahead and wash it off now so I really don't have too much time. She wakes up real fast. And then after, I would just take a rag and get the rest of it off. a moment. Gotta hang my towel up. Let me go ahead and dry my face off. Okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do the organic coconut oil treatment. I put that on my face every morning. Not too heavy, it's not too oily either. I usually just stick my hand in there and I get that much. That's all I use. I do not use that much on my face, and I just rub it in. I rub it in. Excuse me. It does make your face kind of oily, but it's a very good oil. It's organic. It's nothing unnatural in it. And as y'all can see, yes ma'am, beautiful skin. Now I usually don't do too much to my hair because these are bundles. I just brush it a little bit, put a little gel, and I put some mousse on it as well. I use this mousse right here just so it can set. That's it. I don't really go nowhere, so you know, with the newborn, with the baby, and I just put it up here at the top. And do a little combing. That's really about it. I usually like this side to the back, and then I tuck it over here. That's really like, that's how I like wearing my hair. Well, that's really about it for right now until she gets up. When she gets up, I usually go ahead and get her changed, diaper changed, my outfit on, and we just sit in the house all day. But it's Kiara's world. Waiting for her to get up basically right now. So I'm just going to go ahead and do some of my homework. I am taking psychology online right now. It's week 5. And just wait for my baby to get up. As y'all can see, she's still asleep. My baby, Kiara's world. So I'm just going to wait for her to get up. That's about it. Now that she's up, I'm going to go ahead and get her situated, get her clothes changed, diaper changed, and all that good stuff.
So I went on ahead and I found her something to wear. That's her outfit. She does have vitamin drops that I do give her. I had to open up another box because I do breastfeed, and the only vitamin that she does not get is vitamin D. We use Pampers, Johnson & Johnson lotion, Pampers wipes as well. I've been using that since she's been born, so I have not switched it up.
Get her dressed now. This is our song in the background that she always listens to. Go ahead and get her changed. I'm trying to protect. She's not crying yet, y'all. Let me get her clothes on. Yes, mommy. Go ahead and get her socks changed and stuff. Y'all really can't see her. Y'all gonna see it when she's done. I hate it, it gets me frustrated. She likes being sung to, y'all. With the vitamin, I usually just put it on her pacifier. They say to use your finger, but I don't use my finger. I put it on the tip of her pacifier, and then that's how she takes it. Just a drop. Gonna go ahead and put a little lotion on her. I don't put too much because of the Johnson & Johnson situation, but she has some on. Now you're dressed, mommy. Yes, you are. Say hey to your channel, mommies. Kiari's World.